Father Kladar is out of the office this week, which obviously means it's time to prank his office again. And since it's close to Christmas time,
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
We're gonna decorate his office for Christmas. Pick up some more supplies.
There is just one thing I need, and I don't care about the present. I need the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want to pull my own, more than you could ever.
Guys, we finished, so let's take a look at Father Kladar's winter wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
Wait, Father Kladar, come here. Welcome back from your retreat. So speaking of the vlog, just a real quick question for you. Have you been down to your office yet?
No.
Like, it's totally normal, nothing's wrong, but could I, like, maybe come with you down to your office?
Lauren, what did you do?
Well, you should go look at it or something.
Again? What did you do? Oh my gosh! What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Alright, this is pretty good.
What the heck?
This is pretty cool. This is better than the post-it notes. I wasn't expecting this.
Really?
I mean,
there they are.
And that is a light show in my office. Alright, there is one potential problem. Are there sprinkles on this stuff? My whole office is covered in sprinkles.
Not sprinkles.
And sparkles.
Yeah.
I mean, we're gonna keep it up.
For how long?
Until Christmas is over. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me?
Yeah, on you, man. You should have seen this coming.
Nice job.
Thanks.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, Father, what are you doing?
In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown.
Hey guys, we're going to be taking a quick pause, a break from the YouTube channel just for the next month or so that we can go home and visit our families for Christmas. But stay tuned because we will be coming to you with new content in mid-January. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas. See you soon.